Welcome to Rock Perfect classes. Today's topic is hexadecimal to decimal, means how to convert hexadecimal to decimal. But before conversion hexadecimal to decimal, we will again learn how to convert decimal to hexadecimal, and then we will learn how to convert hexadecimal to decimal. We take here example 75.25 and convert it into hexadecimal by dividing number 75 by 16. 16 for the 64, and 75 means minus 64, we will get here 7 minus 6 is 11. Now 14, 11 is the answer. But 10 represent to A and 11 represent to B. So we will write here like this. And after point decimal number 0.25, 0.25 multiplied by 16, like octal or binary number system. Here 16 5 is the 80, 16 2 is the 32 plus 8 40, and this is the conversion of decimal to hexadecimal. Now we will convert hexadecimal to decimal number. Here we multiply 4 multiplied by 16 plus B multiplied by 16 plus 4 multiplied by 16. Its power 0 and its power 1, its power minus 1. 16 4 is 64 plus 11 was the 11, because 16 raised to power 0 is equal to 1. So B is equal to 11, and 11 was the 11 plus 4 by 16. 4 was the 4, 4 was the 16. So after addition, after solving this point, we get 75.25 in form of decimal. And this is the method how to convert decimal to hexadecimal and hexadecimal to decimal. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe my channel for further notifications. Thank you.